fight. So we got loser finals, Koru versus CK Long.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm just gonna go back to Rom. Trying to say like this.
We got Nico on the mic here.
What's up, bro?
I've only seen it like.
Oh,
yeah, yeah, at
oh, that was like.
Yeah, like Rom Fight 2020. Back? T versus MKLA on Frostbite 2020. That was like the only time I ever saw this matchup. So. I really don't know quite too much. I couldn't say like either beats either. Probably just hard even. But still, it's like the only hard part I can see is like just trying to get past Hydra and all that.
Honestly, I feel like
what's something
back
after
just like.
Yeah. Because that's just the way that Kale plays. Like, he plays like uber defensive. And it does work, you know, it gets some pisses.
I feel like what does Joker have that can like.
Only thing I can really think of that actually.
Is like Joker has like the. He's like a hard commit.
Yeah, yeah, that too. Like the way that. How Kale always plays is that. Mostly how he plays is that. Like, you sit on Hydra, hold the shield, and he wants you to. Wants you to like attack your shield so he can just punch you with like an air or something like that.
Pick up one time having a hard time.
I think these two players actually, I think it's like the first time, right?
I think I would like to see a little bit of like what they just like trying to like throw a paper test.
Yeah,
like what Kayla's doing.
Yeah, like,
you have to do stuff, you have to kind of do stuff like that.
Basically, just test someone who's offstage right there.
Like, not even offstage, stage, just kind of just like testing them.
Okay. Yeah.
Aw, oh, he needs like, got, like, I feel like the thing about, I feel like it's kind of a joke when to do this matchup, that he needs to like, it's not going to be awful.
Oh!
So smart. Yeah, I didn't know that cover. I didn't even know that cover jump actually came out.
Yeah, the cover was like, right. I could be wrong.
I feel like at that point you have to like, if you have a fourth ledge, you have to like double the cover. You're like, let's jump, let's jump. Good dash. That was like the first time like he died. He like directly.
He keeps on catching him when he's going in for a kill or something like that.
Yeah.
You can tell that Caleb just lost the cover.
Maybe Caleb's condition. If it.
It seems to be bringing it back just slowly.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, it feels like it looks like he's like. Percent to, well, there's like, they're both like 1% each. But it feels like
it's really scary.
It feels like Owen's like, kind of just been made, like, hit a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, then he needed that.
Yeah,
he needed that up.
Swing is like extremely more careful because me, how it's like on the high end. Just not hard committing like how he was at the beginning of the set.
Yeah, it's like now he's hard committing, but he was like committing a lot, like in the middle of the match.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh,
oh,
that was scary. That was
my
really
gosh.
But he got like something.
Yeah, that's going for a fair, this is it. That was just cool. Yeah, seems to figure out that, like, space fairs. It's extremely shape on
the set. Who,
no, Owens. Oh, it's pretty Joker, yeah.
Is it? Joker? I mean, fair number would have been the same. I feel like you're just doing it because, like, you need to get
oh!
Okay. That was,
Pac-Man stuff.
Yeah. To be fair, even I didn't.
Yeah, this is something you're not going
to expect. I'll give it to that. Good. Game 1 goes to Caleb. That's good. I feel like Talon's are perfectly fine for him.
Yeah,
I was going to run into him. PS2, I don't know how I feel.
PS2, yeah. You got the two platforms on top, which also creates a safe space. So Caleb, what you can do is just place a hydrant right in between like, the top flat. So you can kind of make a little hydrant right there. Kind of like how Steve...
Yeah, I feel like Pac-Man would just be like really good to have this like, campaign with him. Yeah. But that's what I've been doing. Like, at least when I noticed when he played against me, like, he kept trying to do, like, aerial and shit.
Yeah, that's the thing with
Norway. And I guess something like Pac-Man, I feel like getting
See, that's just the thing with Owen in general, is that, like, he just loves to run the ground. I was talking to Brandon.
That was a really good thing.
I was talking to, Kepler, Brandon, and he told me that... But, he thinks that Joker is a grappler, so he loves going to ground.
I mean, Joker gets on the list of grounds, but, like, I feel like there's, like, a good time to place it. I feel like against Pac-Man, you kind of just need, like, get what you can. And even then, like, off of the ground, Joker, they
both have a piece of box. Oh, it's so easy.
Good call out on the defensive box. Nice.
It's gonna count on that grab. So good about getting like chip damage, especially from like the same distance too.
I feel like it's just like he's using down gun as like kind of like a method of like trying to open up a bank. It doesn't seem like he's trying to hit. He doesn't seem like he's trying to like start anything. There's more so it looks like
trying to like see his open.
A maneuver for baiting.
Yeah.
Like so make Caleb do something that.
So like having him force him like that and jump up there, help him make like up air. Cash coming from Koru right there, but kind of like game one where he's just struggling to just find an opening. Like he's going to get an F smash, but he just mistimes it just barely.
There is no way Caleb is waiting for that. Or maybe he was, I don't know.
Gets back, bro. It's going to be really hard for him.
He went getting back. Yeah, Caleb went for the same thing again.
He's gonna get the apple right there in game two. Coming up, Caleb.
I'm noticing Caleb is kind of getting tosses. Like Okuru thinks that he can like hit him.
You guys know if it's best of five.
It's best of five.
Okay, best of five.
Okay. I have no idea.
Noticing that like Okuru's going for a lot of like overextensions as soon as he gets a hit, and Caleb is kind of fading back and throwing the fruit. Mm-hmm. It's been working out every time. Like that's not the first time he's gotten hit, but
because
even the strawberry,
he just something to draw out there, just so he can just like teleport. Just like,
I feel like
back.
Yeah, I feel like the Koru play on that spot is like you get your move that like opens you up, and then you bait them to think that you're them, and then you.
Going Tempo right here. I think this is going to be really good because then Mithril just has like a much easier time than Joker because of how fast she is.
Mithril's
going
to definitely be able to like force back Magneto
games. Oh, yeah. Just because like how much pressure she's just like, put on.
Yeah, her movement like moves a lot of pressure. It's like her existence.
Yeah, it's like you just have to.
You feel like you have to move something.
Exactly. You just have to be ready for like almost anything that's going to come out from her.
But at the same time, it's like. She doesn't want to like take too much damage. She doesn't want to take too much damage. So I'm pretty sure I'm going to take too much
damage. We can definitely just like throw her like a strawberry or something like that if she's like off that side B or like Nuffy.
And yeah, like the way that Owens like was playing Joker, I feel like it makes a lot of sense.
Oh yeah,
because like this, not even safe. We the meat thing.
Yeah.
So this is like,
that's not for the easy S smash.
Well, I think a lot of videos they do like, they kind of do like a crowd buster
action. Just gonna miss the up smash just barely.
I feel like this one, if I was Caleb and you switched to Pyra, I would love to feel much more like, I'll feel better. Yeah, I feel like that's a
I don't think Magnet's just at like that percent age where you can just like put on a spear into your opponent. It's like you can fire off of it. Into a grab, into an up throw, into an F smash. That's for an easy 46%. No, I was thinking he was going for like a bear.
I thought he was going to do like a 3-up.
Yeah. That is the thing with Caleb.
Caleb is like extending the field.
You got a controller on on the floor.
Is this the office versus dog?
Dog's gone. He Jeremiah has him.
Is that a dog?
That's a kind of dog. He's my dog.
A dog. Is that a French bull?
That's a cat. That's gonna be Bell's ass match. That's gonna kill just yet. It's gonna go for like a little silly right there. Caleb, calm down.
Did you see how
Kuro
got
a special match?
Got
a
kill.
No, I missed it. What did you do?
Yeah, I don't know how I did.
Oh, you don't know either?
Yeah.
Yeah, Saibu's coming.
Oh,
that's not it just yet.
I feel like he could have gone for that smash, actually. I got it.
He might have been able to jump out of it. Barely.
Clutch air dodge.
That
was not going to be good. And
good cash over from
Cole. I know.
Ooh.
That was a bad pick. Maybe a little bit.
He can still bring it back.
He can, it's up. Waiting for his time to go to the ocean. Yep, see, this is what I'm saying.
Yeah, the Nair right there.
Landing with Nair, like, he was like, he was trying to do that with like, Joker.
It just wasn't working
the way he wanted it to. So, like, yeah, this was something like that. Yeah, I like the switch to Caleb.
Just put more pressure on the
game. Yeah,
Caleb
looks like a bad spy. Caleb definitely feels pressure. The space seemed to look like he was going to get Tries to cover what like when Caleb escaped. Oh,
it's good. Down there.
That's definitely up here this year. Oh, good.
Hey.
There was an immense amount of pressure.
Game 3, we're gonna go to a corridor.
Like that last spot.
Yeah,
I wonder if the meat gunner's gonna come out.
Mm-hmm.
Heavy Gunner might be a good choice, but I'm not really sure. Because I feel like the Pac-Man just has a way easier time than Heavy Gunner to deal with Obito's pressure.
Yeah, but I feel like in order for Owen to like be ready for Meat Gunner, like he has to be ready for Meat Gunner. Right?
Yeah, he has to be ready.
Like it's not just like I see Meat Gunner, okay, easy.
Yeah.
No, you definitely have to be in a certain mindset. Like, take on like the way that Caleb plays Meat Gunner.
But yeah, Caleb's Meat Gunner is something not to be swept on. Just waiting.
I think they're talking about something that you don't think they're talking about.
Yeah. I hear some voices.
I mean, I feel like Caleb plays the same Meat Gunner, right?
He has been swapping it around. Like he's been using
the rolling bomb on the ground, the small bomb that gets stronger from the trials.
Yeah. So like that's
the rocket up B, the charge shot.
1, 2, 3, 2. 1, 2, 3, 2. Yeah, that's the stuff he uses. Like the charge shot, the little better Zelda side B, I like to call it, our rocket, and like the
rolling
bomb. Yeah, bomb drop.
Yeah, I feel like I've never seen Caleb use another setup, so...
He was trying it out for like a week or two. He was trying to go with like the grenade launchers and some kind of missiles.
Oh, the missile one?
Yeah. Grenade launcher and like missiles, he was doing that for a minute.
I feel like this might be a better, like,
arrow. Maybe you'll see that.
Yeah, it feels like Meat Gunner is like a lot more equipped to deal with because Pac-Man, he can deal with full also.
But he doesn't have just as much range as like Meat Gunner does.
Yeah, Meat Gunner, the Meat Gunner, you can just like, if you see a full off, you can kind of just drop it.
Yeah, or the Nair too, because that's like...
Nair's a pretty good move, yeah.
I'm gonna send up like Smash.
That was such a risky jump. That was such a risky jump that I worked out. Oh, you need the bomb. Okay, yeah.
So we're gonna make it back.
Or not to, not, okay, yeah. That combo is really hard to hit. That's time. I think time had a big
spot. I'm in the office.
Okay, it's IV. Okay, extend your lead. That was risky.
Alright, I'm coming. What do you want?
Go. And
good job to both of these players. Wait. Do I just stop this?